Minister of Culture, Daniel Herman, I'm really actually jealous for you to doing all the praise for the Czech Republic, which normally is the job of an ambassador, and I thank you for your words. The Minister of Culture of the Czech Republic, Daniel Herman, couldn't be here with us if he, even though he wished and he asked me to deliver his remarks on his behalf. And I will try to cut it a little short for the sake of time. For a long period of time, the Czech Republic and the United States have taken care of for our common historical roots, which gave rise to the values of the current American and Czech societies, Jewish cemeteries, and monuments for the Holocaust victims are an important part of this heritage. In today's Czech Republic, there are more than 20 Jewish cemeteries which have the status of cultural monuments and thus are protected by the government. However, even 70 years after the end of the war, there are forgotten houses of life for which Nazis, trying to destroy everything Jewish, removed gravestones, and which communists, trying to deny everything spiritual, let sink into oblivion. On this day, as we are with gratitude reminding ourselves of the meritorious initiative of the late Rabbi Zvi Kestenbaum, let me express my support for the project of his son, Louis Kestenbaum, who is continuing his work with determination and who, in cooperation with the local government, initiated the rehabilitation project of the old Jewish cemetery in Prostějov, Czech Republic. He is trying to bring back on the map of this Moravian town a place where not only important rabbis, whose legacy is still alive today, are buried, but where we can also find the roots of great figures of European philosophy and culture. There is no better way to celebrate the mission of the U.S. Commission for the preservation of America's heritage abroad than to join our efforts to be able to complete this project very soon. Part of your 30-year celebration. Thank you.